The apparatus consists of a metal plate that is approximately 4 inches long and 2.5 inches wide. Two outer openings in the metal plate attach to the corresponding retaining bolt holes on an existing universal joint. The inner hole has a driver shaft driven by a 3/4 inch hex fitting. This driver shaft aids in the removal of the joint caps of the universal joint. The apparatus is secure and will not slip or reposition itself while in use. When finished, the apparatus can be removed from the drive shaft.